Hello everyone, you must already get your new iPad Air 5 on hand, right? So what an upset situation when your iPad is stuck on support.apple.com/iPad/restore. This situation could happen when you are updating or restoring your iPad Air 5. But no need to worry, I got a few ways that can fix this issue easily. Just follow the video, and this annoying situation will disappear soon. Method 1. Force restart, no computer. You should try this when whatever bugs happen on your iPad. So let's give it a try. Press volume up and volume down, then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the Apple logo appears. If everything goes right, your iPad should be normal again. If not, it could go back to recovery mode again. If your iPad met this situation, I recommend you try method 2. Method 2. One-click exit recovery mode with ReiBoot. Free method. It's very simple. Connect your iPad to a PC or Mac. Click the exit recovery mode option. Then wait for a few seconds. Then the problem is solved. Your iPad Air 5 is out of recovery mode now. What a convenient way to fix this problem. Go check the download link in the description. Download it and give it a try. If this method not solve the issue, then it should be your iPad Air system went wrong. Usually refresh or update could fix it. So follow the method 3. Method 3. Repair iOS system with ReiBoot. No data loss. Open ReiBoot. Then connect your iPad to PC or Mac. Click the green start button. Choose standard repair. Here will require you to download the match firmware to fix your iPad Air, so click it. The download process will be long. Depending on your network condition, be patient. When the download is finished, click Start Standard Repair. The repair process will take some time. All you need to do is be patient and let ReiBoot take care of your iPad. Then you can see, my iPad is back to normal again. I can access it without any problem, and none of my data is lost. Go give it a try. If you prefer to use iTunes, I'll show you how to get it done too. Follow method 4. Method 4, repair with iTunes. Connect your iPad to PC or Mac. Open iTunes. Then you will see iTunes pop up a window that tells you your iPad needs to be updated or restored. We need to click upgrade here and agree on all those terms. It will start to download the firmware that is needed. When the download is completed, we'll start to upgrade your iPad. This process usually will take a long time. I will skip it. When the process is over, your iPad also could be normal again. But still, I recommend you method 2, way less trouble, and it also is a free method. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.